Hi everyone, today I'm making drumstick soup. I have taken 2 drumsticks, few garlic, ginger, 1 tablespoon pepper powder, 1 tablespoon salt, 2 tablespoon butter, 1 small potato, 2 onions, 1 tomato, and chilies, these are optional, and some coriander leaf for garnishing. 1 glass of water. Chop all the vegetables, so let's boil it. Make the gas slow. Add in 1 glass of water. Add in all the chopped vegetables, drumsticks, tomatoes, the potatoes, and the onions and chilies, garlic and ginger. So I've just roughly crushed it, and little salt. Vegetables are in. Close the cooker. Make the gas high and give it 2 whistles. 2 whistles have already come, so let's close the glass. Let's wait for 10 minutes for the cooker to cool down. Now I have taken out the boiled vegetables. I'm going to separate the drumsticks from the vegetables. I have separated the drumsticks. We are going to peel the drumsticks now. And I'll peel the drumsticks. I have peeled the drumsticks. Now we are going to grind this vegetable and the drumsticks. So let's mix everything together and grind it. So we have grinded the drumstick soup. It looks lovely. So let's cook this soup. 2 tablespoons of butter. The butter is melted nicely. We add in the drumstick soup. I feel the gravy is little thicker, so I add in some water. I add in some salt and pepper powder according to your taste. Give it a stir. Let it boil for 2 minutes on low flame. Looks so nice. My soup is ready, so let's serve it. Drumstick soup is ready, so let's garnish with some fresh coriander leaves. Thank you.